please tell us something about your new open Bon Appetea store?
Okay, so our branch just opened here in KATIPUNAN Avenue. We're open from 7 a.m. to 1 a.m. We offer all-day breakfast, rice bowls, snacks, and different sets of drinks. So as you can see here, we have our nachos, our fries. It comes in cheese, sour cream, and barbecue. We have the berry banana split. That's a waffle. This is carbonara. We have a raspado. We have penne cheese. This is our rice bowls. This is the tapa, but we have a lot of variety. We have spicy tuna. We have sardines. We have longanisa. Then this is our waffle. It's cookies and cream. This is pesto and there, ham and cheese. So,
tapos sa mga drinks, especially
drinks
maraming mga varieties.
Is, green apple. This is strawberry. This is honeydew. Our Monster Pop, we're the only ones who have this. It's 1 liter of milk and then cocoa.
So talaga pong parang maraming variety yung food, breakfast, lunch, parang dinner, tapos kung ayaw ng mga rice, may mga pancakes.
We have a full menu, so like if you come here at 7, you have something to eat. If you come here at lunch, dinner, and yun nga, the drinks are not just limited to milk teas. We have wraps, fruit teas, we have ice blended drinks, and then milk teas.
Masyadong trending yung mga milk teas ngayon. How do you compare your milk teas dun sa ibang mga milk teas?
Well, I think the difference between us, that we really have choices. Kumbaga, you're not limited to a certain set of like 5 flavors or so. And we have 7 sinkers, actually. We have, from here you can see, we have egg pudding, coffee jelly, and then this is our pearl. We have, in addition to that, we have caramel jelly. We have tricolor jelly, nata de coco, and popping boba. So there are a lot of sinkers that go with our different drinks. You just have to, you know, choose which one you prefer, and then you can add them on. Another thing siguro that sets us apart, basically, is the space. Here kasi in the store, we can host up to 7 persons. So I could say that that's a lot already for private events, as well as for mga planning sessions, meetings, and it's very cozy because we're not a straight out, how would you call it, cafe. I mean, we make sure that everyone who comes here will be able to stay and enjoy the place. And then another thing is that we're pet friendly, so you can bring your pets here. My pet is here all the time, so you can bring them here.
This is Shay.
That's my pet, so she actually has an Instagram account too.
Wow.
Yes. So,
how many yung capacity po ng person na pwede mag-event mo dito?
Well, our normal setting, our day-to-day setting is up to 50 pax, like the normal day-to-day operations. But we can squeeze in up to 70 kasi we have other setups pa that can accommodate. So, we're hoping na like the batch events of the kids, ganyan, because some are already inquiring now on that one. So, we're hoping that we can host them.
Tapos isa po nakita namin kakaiba, this parang kakaibang ito, the milk tower.
Yes, so we call
milky tower.
So we call this a milky tower session. So it's good for 5 people. It comes with either fries or nachos. So basically, you get your own cup, you put your sinkers, and then you pour your milk tea. So it's like a barkada drinking milk tea session.
So it's 5-5. Ano mong size nito?
5 set. This is our small.
And this is something unique with
We're the only one who offers this actually.
Para dun sa mga milky addicts,
yes.
Something like
so,
that.
Yung mga gusto talaga mag-session, yan ang perfect one.
Okay. Tapos po, yung mga menu po is, sabi niya this is a franchise.
Yes.
Kayo po ba may personally different ng mga menu dun sa iba or all?
No, actually we follow a certain standard from, of course, the franchise. But I guess a little bit is that, you know, from our end, we use cage-free eggs for omelette. So, and then the basil, we actually make it ourselves for the pesto sauce. So, yung mga ganong small hints lang, we try to personalize it to define us then from the others. But everything is on our, ano, Bon Appetea stand.
Tapos ito pong mga menu po nito, ito yung mga bestseller that
yes, we have. These are all the bestsellers from the different categories. My personal favorite is actually penne and cheese. If some of you like the white sauce, this is my favorite. And then the tapa also on the rice.
How about the drinks po? Ano yung favorite?
The tapa
pala comes with iced tea.
So for the drinks naman, of course, the Nirvana, it's really our best seller. It's different kasi it's pre-mixed. Then hindi siya ginagawa ng sa isa pa. So you're sure that it will be consistent, the taste will be consistent. And then I also recommend the Summer Rain. It's a fruit tea. I don't think we have it here, but it's very refreshing. It's just sort of like a calamansi juice, but it's very cool.
It's a fresh calamansi juice.
Summer Rain.
They call it Summer Rain. Yes. It's a mix of calamansi, I think lemon and calamansi, but you know, they put it together with some sweeteners. It's very refreshing.
How affordable is your price?
Well, from our menu, I guess the most expensive dish would be $139 only per dish.
For the
dishes.
Yes, that's the most expensive already, and then the rest are below that. So It's actually very affordable.
And
as you can see, the food portionings are quite big. Mm-hmm. So some people, they even say that two people can share this already. And like the tower is only 549, and you're five people for it already. So the price.
Mas makakatipid sila. Na?
Yes, actually. And you know, you can enjoy it with your friends, bag.
And the ambience?
Well, the ambience. I hope naman it. As you can see, it's quite chill and relaxing. And then we made sure din naman na there's enough space for everyone. It's not as cramped. Ganyan, you can make tambay or you can stay with
your friends. Oh, what is that tinitignan ng mga customers, especially students, Wi-Fi? So they have Wi-Fi, it is Wi-Fi, right?
Yes, we have Wi-Fi. So we're Wi-Fi ready. It's fiber, so business naman. So yeah, they can actually stay here and work.
It's for free.
Yes. It's free for a certain number of time, but you just need to order it.
Okay, please invite them to visit the new branch, tama ba? Of Bon Appetea.
So I would like to invite everyone to visit us here. This is Bon Appetea's 68th branch. So from today, November 30 until December 2, we're on our buy one get one promo. The whole day.
And of
Nirvana. Medium Nirvana.
This
is the Nirvana, but this is a monster cup. The one on buy one get one is the medium Nirvana with pearls. So it's on buy one get one for 100 until Monday. And then our 68th customer will have a free token also from me. And
surprise token po ba yan?
Surprise token, yes. So they can come visit us. We'll be open naman as ito public. And then I do hope that everyone can come in to enjoy the food also, not just limited to drinks. And I guess that's it. I hope to see you all. We'll welcome you.
This is located in...
Oh, sorry. Yeah. This is located in YDG Building 219 Katipunan Avenue, Barangay Balabasa, Quezon City. So it's southbound, not northbound. So if you're coming, it's before Ateneo, near Bonnie Serrano, beside Shell.
Kung gusto po nilang makita yung mga menu, ano po yung mga dapat i-follow?
Yes, please follow us on Facebook and Instagram. So you can check out our menu and promos, as well as our other combos and treats for everyone.
Thank you, Miss Tia.
Thank you so much. Thank you.